I'm glad we were prepared. Months before, my family started talking about it openly amongst ourselves. Our approach was to live well today, but plan for tomorrow. When the time came, the planning and talking we had done before made it so much easier. Even though it was awkward at times, thinking about it ahead of time made all the difference.